Hi, it's Kyle with New England Auto and Truck Recyclers. Today we are parting on a 2008 Honda Civic. Stock number is M90113. On the front of the vehicle, we got a couple of good headlamps. We got a good front rebar as well as a good front grille. The hood is non-insurance quality. It does have a couple of dings in it, but very workable. Left front fender has been repainted. It does have a small ding right there. Perfect for a retail customer or builder. We get a good left front knee assembly. Comes complete with control arm, spindle, and strut. We've got a good body colored mirror on the left hand side. The left front door is for parts. We've got good window glass regulator. Same on the rear door. On the right hand side, the right rear door has been repainted. They did a good job on this. Perfect for a retail customer builder. Same on the front door. We've got a good body colored mirror on the right hand side, as well as an insurance quality right front fender. We have a good right front knee assembly. Comes complete with control arm, spindle, and strut. We've got good trim panels all the way around, as well as a good window master switch. Driver's seat is for parts. Passenger seat is showing to be in decent condition for the age, same with the rears. We have a good dash bag as well as glove box assembly. We have a good curtain bag on the right hand side. We have a good floor shifter as well as heater controls. We have a good radio. We have a good center console. We have a good speedo. We have a good column with tilt, cruise, and delay, as well as a good wheel bag. And as you can see, this engine does run and sounds great when revved up.